Hi friends, my name is Zenith and today we are going to discuss about Canada, Canadian immigration, Canadian work permit process and the immigration companies which are operating in Dubai market. Every day when I wake up, I see Facebook pages, I see a lot of Facebook ads running on Facebook and other social media platforms. They are very misleading ads. Some I will show you on my screen those misleading ads. Some advertisements are for Poland, some advertisements are for Canada work permit, that every occupation is in demand in Canada, no experience required, no IELTS required, everybody can apply. These are all false and misleading ads. Then we see a lot of ads coming in. Previously people were advertising on the name of Flex of Century, then they were advertising in the name of Provincial Omni Programs. Now every company is advertising on AIPP, Atlantic Immigration Pilot Program. That under Atlantic Immigration Pilot Program with 4.5 bands, no age limit, all occupations in demand, you can get PR to Canada. Their only modus operandi is to take money out of your pocket. Nobody is getting PR to Canada unless and until you have your age 30 years or below. You have a master's degree and you have IELTS with 7, 8 bands, like 7 in each module and 8 in listening. So it has become very difficult to get immigration to Canada. If I talk about Atlantic Pilot Program also, so all companies are advertising on Atlantic Pilot Program that if you get a job offer letter, you will get PR to Canada. But it is very difficult for anybody to get job offer under Atlantic Pilot Program. Our company is the only company in Middle East which is doing Atlantic Pilot Program, but we don't have employers for each and every occupation. We only have employers for trucking companies, for truck drivers, and we are doing Atlantic Immigration Pilot Program for truck drivers. Every day I get calls from people who have paid money to some of the consultants and then there is no result. Their all hope has gone in drains. Their money has been lost, their IELTS has expired. So I would like to tell everybody that, you know, before paying any money to any company, you should do your due diligence, check what is company all about. Do they have any contact with ICCRC lawyers in Canada? Do they have any ICCRC lawyers working with them? Our company, Key Global Immigration, we totally do employer-based programs. We have positions available for chefs, wherein we do work permits for chefs. And after working in Canada for 1 year, they can apply for PR. We have positions available for restaurant managers, assistant restaurant managers. Again, that is on work permit position. And after working in Canada for 1 year, they can apply under Canadian Experience Class or Provincial Omni Program. Then we have positions, we have pre-approved LMIA for truck drivers, wherein we can get them work permit. We have positions available under Atlantic Immigration Pilot Program, wherein we can get them work permit and PR. Then we have positions available for electricians, plumbers, carpenters, diesel mechanics, auto mechanics. All these positions will be scrolling on my right side of the screen. So before paying any money, do your due diligence. Today I had a guy who literally cried in front of me. This guy, he had worked in Dubai for the last 12 years. And he met me in 2017 and he was about to start a process with us. But one day he got a call from another company which promised him a very lucrative offer. They promised him that you pay 6,500 dirhams advance and then we will get you work permit for Canada and rest of the salary will be deducted from your salary. So this is again a very false statement. No employer is authorized in Canada to deduct money on the name of job, providing you job and deducting it from your salary. So this guy, he not only lost his money, his IELTS got expired, he lost his job in Dubai. And for since last 6 months, he has been, running from pillar to post to find a job. He finally went to India, tried there to find a job there, but he couldn't get a job in India. He finally came to Dubai, then with the help of our company, we got him a job in Abu Dhabi in one of the restaurants and he'll be joining on March 10th. But there are thousands of stories like this which I hear every month when I'm in Dubai office. People have lost a lot of money. So all the experience who want to work in Canada and who are really interested in going to Canada, can come to us. They can see on our video the positions which we have. So if you have relevant experience in that occupation, you have 12 standard education, and you can clear IELTS with 5 bands in each module, which is speaking 5, listening 5, writing 5, reading 4, we can certainly get you work permit for Canada. And before paying any money, check yourself on Google. Every information is available on Canadian government websites. There are a lot of people who come to me who even get LMIAs, their visas get refused because their IELTS band score is less. Some of the drivers who got their visas refused recently, they had IELTS score of either speaking or listening or writing 4.5 bands. But still the consultants told them that okay, we'll get you a visa for Canada. They applied for visa to Canada, but their visa was refused because they didn't have the required IELTS score. So do your due diligence, search everything on Google before paying to anyone. So if you have any queries, you can contact us on below mentioned numbers. Thank you and have a great day.